Number 9, Braden LaMontagne on the tackle. Interception by number 9, Brendan LaMontagne.
Pass to Michael Wondolowski. Gain of 2. Jet sweep to number 88, Michael Rocco, for a 15-yard gain. Reading first down. Number 9, Brendan LaMontagne with the run.
Keep going.
Brendan LaMontagne with the run. Rockets first down. Incomplete pass for the Rockets.
Come
First down, Melrose.
Reading. Good job, is that Brendan? see what I look like. I think I see her. I told her to bring like 20 blankets. Well, we can go in there at half.
Turnover on downs, Reading ball.
Is Jay coming? These kids are having a much more exciting life living down here, huh? There's always something going on. Nice. Go, go. Thank you. Nice.
Brendan Boudier with the tackle. Brandon LaMontagne with the tackle. Incomplete pass for Melrose. Number 9, Brandon LaMontagne. Thank you. Number 24, Jacob Bradshaw with the tackle.
Yeah, Jacob.
Brendan Boudia with the tackle.
Guys. Nice.
Lamontagne with the pick six. And graduates, please stop concerning themselves with numbers. Good effort by Travis. Brendan Boudiette, put your helmet on. Pass for the Rockets.
Yeah. Scared everybody.
Wondolowski with the catch. Seems to be a flag on the play, holding Rockets.
Awesome. Oh, good try. I'll show you where we can go sit. I think that's the half.
Hello?
8 seconds.
You hear it? How big is it?
Return by Caraco. Catch made by Owen Ravens. Jack Milrick. Incomplete pass for the Rockets. Fourth and two.
Good job. Rocco. Go. Good job.
Turnover on downs. Melrose ball. Made by Gino DeVito. First down, Melrose. Big run by Melrose.
Your house, which is the same as my house.
Where's your Gatorade?
Go, Brendan. Fuck it.
That was Brendan.
Thank you.
tackle by number 88, Caraco.
He wants to go to your house. Good job. Go. Oh, shit.
Tackle made by Chase Williams. Another tackle made by Chase Williams. Thank you. tackle made by Nico Ames. Nolan Bax with the tackle. Tackle made by Chase Williams.
Chase is on fire.
In this style.
Okay.
There's like an inside you can take it. And you can like leave it smaller. Okay. Like pinch it.
Yep.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But.
Because your other one was a small?
No, my other one's a small. See, it has this thing. So like I can almost make it like cinch.
Oh, yeah, cinch it.
But I don't really like it like that.
So wait, can I see the buttons? Does that have the buttons?
Oh, no. No, this is a short one.
Oh,
this is a total different style.
Okay. But then, what about the long one?
I think I got small. I don't know. You can try it on.
Yeah.
Well, no, I mean, he bought it for me. I don't think he even asked me.
No, you know what?
Oh, this is, yeah, we can keep it on. It's fine. I think I tried an extra small one. They're all the brands, like, all the styles are different. I think Carrie has an extra small. Yeah.
She has an extra small and she's comfortable. And that's one thing, is I just want to make sure
she's shorter than me.
Yeah. Yeah, I just want to make sure that I can still wear, like, a sweater or a sweatshirt. You know what I mean? Like, something.
I hate the black one. I don't wear it.
Jacob Bradshaw with the tackle.
And then you're not supposed to do that to see me.
Well, I like the navy because I still like dark.
Yeah. He bought me this last year, he's not buying me another one. But I can't wear my black one anymore. It looks foolish.
No.
Interception by Alex Van Horn.
Ryan's a kid from Babson that graduated with Paul and Ryan.
always thought we were playing Melrose. Like, he was telling Brian forever, we're playing you. So I don't think we were playing I think they came out with the schedule, and then they must have changed it because Melrose always planned on coming here for tonight. Like Brian had plans to meet Chad before the game, so Brian always knew we were coming to the rooms, and I'm like, that changed. Just like, no, we were always playing cards, so I don't know. It's the anniversary of Ryan's death today. Ryan Diamond, yeah, so Brian's been like super sad. They went to the cemetery, him and this other kid. They took Lindsay out to lunch, I think.
I know Paul does, but I don't. She's dating somebody, and I think she's like super happy, which is like awesome.
Yeah.
You know, I actually always feel kind of bad and guilty that I might not know who they are. Like, if I were to see them, right. I'd feel like them.
Oh, if I ever, I'll just say, like, her husband went to Babs, and I'll say it like that.
No,
but okay. She was always there. Okay. She went to UNH. There was a bunch of girlfriends that were always there, and I was like, I was caught they didn't go.
Well, I was always there, and none of the guys on the basketball team were like dating anyone at the time.
Right.
So it was kind of like me.
Right. Yeah, I didn't hang out with the basketball kids as much as the hockey kids, obviously.
Yeah, I mean, you were here with the basketball just and like,
yes, I do. I did not like him.
Wait, I want like an actual, like to something like that, and had to, like, pull.
I'm sure Paul might have been there when that happened to me.
I think I've heard this story, but not. I'll have to ask him.
Because it ricocheted off the snow.